Darian. How do you describe a game like that?
Oh, man, it was crazy. We didn't come out as fast as we wanted to. We got behind early in the game, and we were just able to fight back and able to come back and win. We're very proud of everybody.
First half, they were really getting you with some big, long runs. Second half, you guys buckled down. What kind of changed?
Our coaches just took some time back and just watched what they were doing, and they made the adjustments, and we were able to correct our mistakes and come back in the second half.
How frustrating was that? I mean, it was 75-yard run, 75-yard, 61. I mean, it was kind of a crazy deal on their part. How frustrating was it for you guys that couldn't stop it?
Yeah, man, it seemed like we were on the field for no less than three plays every time. I mean, no more than three plays. And it gets frustrating, but then you always have to keep your head in the game, and you have to know that the coaches are going to make the right corrections, and when we're in position to make a play, we have to make it.
What were they doing? I mean, you guys weren't, a lot of those plays, you guys didn't even touch the guy. What were they doing? Was it stuff you hadn't seen, or just weren't quite fitting them right? Or
I feel like they were probably doing a little bit of new stuff, but not really. I feel like guys were in position to make plays, but we just couldn't make the tackle when needed.
How about a couple of guys that came in and it seemed like they got a lot of playing time in that second half? Joey Martirano and then Chance James. A couple of guys stepping up when you guys needed them too.
Yeah, I feel like they did a magnificent job coming in. We talk about carry the flag around here, and that's just what they did.
How about Chance?
We're just in that final play when Chance made the stop, and then they had to review it. And it was kind of a long lead there. Going through your head at that point.
We needed to stop him there. We needed to get the offense the ball back and just put the game away. And luckily, we stopped him just before the first down.
What were you thinking on that? Did you think he got him? Was he stopped short, you think? Or what was kind of going through your mind?
When I was running to the play, I kind of looked to the sticks after he tackled him. I kind of thought it was a bad spot, but they called it a first down, and they went back to review it, and it went on our way.
When it's going that bad defensively, what's the mood like on the sideline? Are guys getting frustrated? Are guys getting angry? What's it like over there?
Guys get frustrated. They try to play the blame game sometimes, which is not good, and we just got to remind them as leaders just to relax and just let the coaches take over and just trust their technique, and that's what we're able to do, come together as a defense and finish off the game strong.
What was the message at halftime as a defense? What did you guys want to do different or do to fix it in the second half?
Just simple corrections on the plays they were getting us right up the middle. The coaches wrote it down on the dry erase board, and we're able to go out there and make these corrections and finish strong as a defense.
What did it mean for you guys on the defensive side of the ball to see Grant, the whole offense putting up yards, putting up points for you guys, and allow you to ultimately come out with this thing?
Yeah, that meant everything because the defense weren't as high as usual. So just to know that we have the offense out there putting up points, keeping us in the game, it really meant a lot.
What's this game do for you guys, big picture? I mean, you talked a lot about one game at a time, focusing on New Mexico. But if you lost this game, it would have been tough for you guys at this point. What does this do, big picture, for you moving forward?
It just keeps us in the running. We're not going to look at the rest of the season any different as we look at this game. We're just going to go one game at a time, like you said, but we're still in the running, so we'll see what happens.
How much on the sidelines is that being talked about? Hey, we want to get to the championship, but we can't let this one slip away.
Every now and then, we'll come together as a group and we'll say, this is our championship game, because if we lose it, then there is no championship. And I feel like that just made guys push a little bit harder, and we're able to finish strong.